and playing more of a Nate Robinson role.
But that's going to be hard for him to do that, though.
I can see him playing more like Nate Robinson. But
his game is with the ball, though. He can't really – I mean, he good like coming off screen and shit, but his main focal point is he got to have the ball at the top of the key.
Who?
Isaiah Thomas. He got to get it from
not
there.
Not necessarily.
He has to, man.
He got to get it from there, bro. He got to start at the top, and he got to work his way down there. And he ain't – coming off screens, and he too small to be trying to come off screens.
Think about
he
got, this.
He makes good decisions with the ball. When
he's good at it. I'm just saying though. But his, I mean,
don't he got a nice game. Don't discredit him just because he's short, man. I picked him to be MVP.
No, nobody's that's discrediting real. Him. We're just saying when you have to adapt to playing the way LeBron wants to play compared to when you in Boston, you know, he had the ball in his hands. Either he can dish the ball out or he can go to the hoop. I didn't see, you know, like when he was down with Sacramento. I knew he had game, but he exploded when he got to Boston because he had more freedom. I think that's why Irvin wanted to leave Cleveland. He like, hey, man, you know, you bring up the ball. You kind of handcuffed me, man.
I think it's more the show outside the court that got him up out of Cleveland, man. He didn't want to be cons to be part of that show, man.
Because they
still throwing out that LeBron might leave next year.
Nah, that ain't the reason why Kyrie went crazy. Kyrie started going crazy when he saw his 2K18 rating. I'm telling y'all, this all started right after that.
Speaking of, Madden come out this week. I'm going to
Madden. Out.
It is?
Yeah, Madden now. I think, yeah.
I'm going to bash that tomorrow.
Yeah, but yeah. The man saw his 2K rating. It was on a 90, and he was real salty about that. That's when he said.
Wow, he said, I want to leave.
I'm telling you, man, look this up. Y'all can fact check this.
Bullshit.
Well, listen.
When did this come out?
Look for when the All-Star rating, 2K18 rating came out, and then look when he asked for a trade.
That's what I'm asking you. It ain't cool.